just female black folk. I wanted to do kickboxing, and my mom said that I could do either kickboxing or karate, and she knew a great coach, so she took me here. I like grappling and stick sparring. I gained a lot of confidence in myself, and I feel confident that if someone walked up to me wanting to pick a fight, I would be able to defend myself.